start by telling us a bit about your character, where he fits into the world of this film.
So I play a character called Edward. He is a monk, and he's decided to move away from his family, and he's devoted his life to God.
And can you talk about the themes this film explores and why, despite its historical setting, it feels very relevant to a modern audience?
Yeah, it asked the question, Birdie's asking the question of, you know, why can't I do all these things that the boys can do? There's no reason why I can't. And it's fun seeing that in a medieval world where it was so taboo, and, you know, it was like the law, you know, when women can't go to beheadings and stuff, and, you know, it's just, you know, ask the question of why not? Why can't I be here? So, it's good.
Talking about amazing women, you have Lena behind the camera. Can you talk about what makes her so special as a storyteller?
I think this film, it's just like, it has so many fun elements, and also the cast is amazing. I'm just like so happy to be in and amongst it. And she tells this really sweet story, but also at the same time, it makes it so funny. I mean, my character was kind of detached from a lot of the other characters, but just from reading the script, I was like, yeah, this is going to be funny. This is a good one.
In terms of that fun that you had on set, can you talk about some of your most precious memories from your time with the rest of this amazing cast?
I would say just go and shoot down at Gloucester Cathedral. Is where they shot the Chamber of Secrets as well. I'm a bit of a Harry Potter fan, so it was nice to go down there and kind of just take all that in. We got to shoot in some beautiful places. It was nice.
And I guess, talking about wonderful, we love Bella. Can you talk about what you think special about this performance specifically?
She's so amazing. I'm not sure exactly on her age, but for just how young she is, just how professional she is on set, like. Yeah, I think I learned quite a bit from working with Bella. She's stellar.
I mean, for the record, she's officially 19. So, what did you? I mean, say you learned from her. What did you learn from Bella?
Just obviously because she's been doing this since she was a kid. She was obviously on Game of Thrones and stuff. And I think at the time of shooting, I'd been doing it for three or four years. But just to see how she like takes everything in her stride, it was pretty impressive.
Finally, what does it mean for you and the rest of the team to bring the film here specifically to TIFF?
It's amazing. This is one of the biggest film festivals in the world, and it's my first one. I'm just so excited, so happy to be here.
My role in the film. So I play a girl called Meg, and she is a fun-loving 16-year-old who is kind of Birdie's older sister figure, and she knows more than she lets on to, I think. Yeah. My first thoughts about my character, that she is probably a girl that I would like to be a bit more like, because she doesn't really care about what she does. She's really loyal to Birdie as a friend. And she's kind of that older cousin figure, if you know what I mean. Everyone has that older cousin who's a bit like, who teaches them the ropes kind of thing. Yeah, yeah. I think with Lena, she really highlights true difficulties and manages to make them a little lighthearted and more palatable, I think. And that's something that's really interesting to do, and be able to talk about important issues and highlight them, but not make it depressing, but allow you to look at them and explore them. Yeah. Yeah.
Can you talk a little bit about both the character that Bella's playing and what it was like having that relationship with her on set?
The character that Bella's playing, Birdie, is just the best person on the planet. I think the girl that everyone... It's the cool girl who defies the odds. And what was it like working with Bella on set? Me and Bella, I mean, we become really good friends. She's so sweet. She's an amazing actress. And we had a lot of fun, all of us together. Yeah.
In terms of that fun, do you have most precious memories from set, things that make you smile or laugh the most when you think back on them now?
I think the evenings spent in Michael's room watching the football, having a pizza, that's as special as anything.
I guess just finally, can you talk about the fact that despite being a period film, this feels so very contemporary, both in its message and in the tone of the comedy?
Definitely, yeah. I mean, especially in this time with America and England, but especially America, I think it's such an important message for young women to see, to break out of the mold and defy the odds and not let people put you into a bracket. Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about your character in this and what most excited you about the wonderful story that Lena's put together.
Well, it's to play a man, a father, who's very worried about his financial situation, and he has to sell off his daughter in order to make his family survive, essentially. That sounds very dark.
It's very 2022.
It's very 2022, but it's a very light and beautifully told story, and it's centered by this extraordinary performance by Bella Ramsey, who plays Birdie, who audiences are going to absolutely fall in love with. And so it was a great pleasure, a supporting part for me in this one. And I love playing this character because it's a man who's messed up by the stupid male-female roles as much as any of the women are. So, yeah, it was wonderful.
I play Alice. She's Birdie's best friend. I don't want to say any more, just watch the movie.
What were your first impressions when you first read the script?
I loved it. It feels like a story that we haven't really seen before, which is just quite rare nowadays. And to work with Lena and this cast is just... So I was really, really excited about it.
Talking about Lena, what makes her such a very special storyteller?
She is just... I think she's a genius. I think her mind is so such a special place. And she's so collaborative. I think she really trusted all her actors to sort of know their character, which is really, really lovely.
What makes Bella beautiful, particularly in this performance?
Oh, Bella, I mean, I do most of my scenes with Bella, and I was so just taken aback by how young and how incredible she is. Bella, especially as Birdie, she's like a fire, she's powerhouse. She's, yeah, incredible. Watch the film and you'll see.